Pink Floyd once called the Underground's House Orchestra. On Friday nights, they and other groups play at UFO, U-F-O, unidentified flying object. A nighttime environment where films, projection and music make the Underground's nightclub a huge entertainment scene. For the rest of the week, it is improbably an Irish dance hall. It's here that the Underground becomes most obviously a young people's movement. The only people over about 30 are reporters, come to investigate what's going on. They're treated with amused tolerance by the people they're investigating. One of the aims here is to make music a felt experience, to make the patterns of light and sound merge and fuse deep inside each listener. The attempt has been called psychedelic, or mind-expanding. Psychedelic is a silly term, used by commentators as a blanket word to cover anything they don't fully understand. If this is psychedelic, then psychedelic music may be with us for some time. Many people claim it to be the next popular music, music as experience, not as melody.